We see a paradigm shift in shop floor body and white inspection. Our customers are looking to do more measurements directly on the shop floor with CMM quality data. Our unique laser radar system is ideally suited for it. It can be deployed on the shop floor, can be fully automated, does not need any part preparation.
For the existing automotive customer base, see the benefit in pre-series production where they can measure most cars through an automated absolute measurement system, and post-job one where they do not have to take the underbody or body in white out of the assembly process.
The way we actually take measurements is through, as the name suggests, is through a laser beam. But it's a very small, very precise laser beam. And what we're actually doing is we're measuring individual features. So unlike some other systems where they're scanning wide areas, we're being very precise about what we measure. As well, we can actually move between those features very, very quickly. Because we're just moving a beam, we can move that beam at 90 degrees per second. So while we're measuring features at about 2 or 3 seconds per feature, moving between those features is extremely quick. And if we can see it, we can measure it. Now with here, what you see here, we have the setup with the robot, and that allows us to move the laser radar around so we can actually position it to see exactly what we want to measure. As we can see here, we can measure surface panels directly. We can measure metal. We can measure very highly reflective surfaces. We can measure very delicate surfaces. So we just have that ability to measure almost anything, and we can do that at a very long range. So we can measure from 2 meters up to 30 meters away. With this configuration, we even have laser radars that can measure up to 50 meters away. So because of that, we can actually install this directly in the production line. We don't need to prepare the part, we don't need to modify the part, we don't need to coat the part, we don't need to add targets to the part. We can just measure precisely what we want, when we want, in the production line, and we can do that extremely quickly.
Typically for a full body and white measurement program with the laser radar is about 45 to 55 minutes. For a tactile CMM, we're seeing 3 to 4 hours, so there's a massive reduction in time savings to measure a full body and white.
Basically, we restructured the whole European company. And now we have a business unit that's just focusing on laser scanners and laser radar, which you can see in the back here, the beautiful instruments. So the whole team that I'm working with is just doing this. So we're way more focused on the clients, and we're there for their success and to have a great partnership.
At the end of the year, we have 8 global OEMs are using the laser radar. More than 100 units are being used on their shop floor. So we are very excited and expect a good growth in this year.